I enjoy breast reconstruction because it is a challenge in helping patients feel like themselves again following the trauma of having to undergo cancer treatment. And feeling like yourself again is different for each individual. So it's a journey of discovery between patient and surgeon of what does that mean to you? And how do we get there in the safest and best way?